Appeared from a home on the southwest side. Investigators say the mother is still missing tonight.
Her daughter was found hours away on the other side of the state, and the daughter's estranged husband is now behind bars. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink has the latest details on the case.
This southwest side home is where the Pima County Sheriff's Office says mother and daughter, Sachiko and Jenny McClurg, were last seen together Tuesday morning. Fast forward more than 48 hours, and detectives located Jenny in Pine, Arizona, along with her estranged husband, Norman Schrank. But 65-year-old Sachiko is still missing.
Foul play is suspected.
Homicide detectives discovered probable cause and charged Schrank with kidnapping, aggravated assault, and burglary. He's right now in the Gila County Jail. Neighbors tell us they're stunned.
It sucks, man. You never know what's going to happen. You don't know who to trust nowadays. I mean, not even family.
It's real crazy to see that happen in our neighborhood right here, where it's really calm.
This neighbor didn't want us to show his face, but he says he knew something was off when he saw police out here Tuesday night.
This doesn't happen in this neighborhood. So that's why when I saw them here, I was like, what could they possibly be doing? Now, you know, I heard this news, I still don't believe it.
Authorities say Jenny is blind and has stage 4 cancer. She is currently in a Gila County hospital. The Sheriff's Department asked for your help tonight as Sachiko is still missing. If you have any information about this case, call 911 or 88 Crime. I'm Eric Fink, News 4, Tucson.